Testing. Yeah, looks like my mic's being seen. We're gonna bring that up a little bit. We're gonna go ahead and continue, and then let me go ahead and bring myself back onto the main. And move my mic just a little. This fixed up.
Can I help you, sir? I need Brynjolf's voice.
What's going on between you and Brynjolf?
After you talked to Brynjolf and Lars, how dare you? After all we've been through together, how could you do this to me?
Hey, sorry.
Let me show you the operation. Then you can ask your questions.
Nice.
That's all they are. Rumors. So quit worrying.
Keep following. It isn't far. Just this way. Keep following me.
Yep, I'll follow. I'm gonna move. Let's go. I thought you were gonna follow me.
It's just this way. Keep following me.
Game being weird. There he goes.
Hold a moment, Ruben. What did you think about my idea? Your idea to start a brothel.
Mercer, this is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
This better not be another waste of the guild's resources, Brynjolf. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. If you play by the rules, you walk away rich. You break the rules and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. You do what we say, when we say. Do I make myself clear? I'll let that comment go because you're new here. Ask things out of turn again and we have a problem. Now, are we clear on all of this? If you're not sure, maybe you don't belong here. I'll ask again.
All right.
Are we clear on all of this?
Damn, I guess I have to.
Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise to the test.
Wait a moment. You're not talking about Golden Glow, are you? Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
Claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. If so, let her prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson.
I suggest you if you want in. Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Since Brynjolf assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit to us, then you're in.
Nice.
Welcome to the Thieves Guild.
You look ugly.
Welcome to the family, lass. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Simple. Do as you're told and keep your blade clean. We can't turn a profit by killing. You should talk with Delvin Mallory and Vex. They know their way around this place. And and talk to Tonelia in the flagon. She'll set you up with your new armor. Golden Glow Estate, we need you to teach him a lesson by the camp. That important client Mercer mentioned would... Aye. The last thing... Maven, the guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up. You watch yourself on that island. Those mercenaries don't take prisoners.
I'm a part of the Thieves Guild, so why would that be stealing?
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh?
Before we begin, I want to make two things perfectly clear. One, I'm the best infiltrator this rat hole of a guild's got. So if you think you're here to replace me, you're dead wrong. And two, you follow my lead and do exactly as I say. No questions,
no excuses.
Then we understand each other. Good. Now, it's time to get your feet wet. And I don't want to waste a lot of time talking about anything but business. I'm not going to sugarcoat it for you. We're in a bad way down here. Who knows? Old Delvin thinks it's some kind of curse. I think he's crazy. If you want my opinion, I'd say it's just plain old bad luck.
Yeah. So what do
we do?
What
can we
do? You can
get out there and start making a name for us again. Make them start fearing us like they did long ago. And while you're at it, make a little bit of coin on the side. Not a bad deal, eh? I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. Pretty simple. The cat... You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary?
Sure.
Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go.
The burglary job. Oof, duh.
Don't disappoint us.
So, you're Brynjolf's new brother.
He just plucked you up, lied to
look like
or the other end. Take it. See, so, if you've got, look around. A few decades ago.
Oh, come on.
Something out there is pissed. I tell you, that's weird. All you need to do is ask.
There, I just want the missions.
Breaking some of your thing. Go, Boston. You'll feel like doing a bit of writing. Nice. Yeah, this is what you need to know. Oh, you're back.
Okay, cool. It's both in the same area.
Don't disappoint us.
Okay.
Got a minute? Wanted to say something. My father told me he found me as a young boy in the wreckage of a ship that sank off of the coast near Solitude. All he found in my pocket was a tiny smooth stone inscribed with some sort of strange runes.
Hmm.
No one does. I've even taken the damn thing to the College of Winterhold. I must have spent every last coin I've made with the guild trying to find out what it means. Perhaps they could be nonsense, inane scribbles done by someone in idle boredom. But if not, if they actually mean something, they might tell me where I'm from, what ship I was on, everything. Actually, the fisherman who found me, the man I call my father, gave it to me.
Nice.
Thought it was fitting, I suppose. I never changed it because it never felt right to do so.
I'll keep an eye out for anything.
Keep to the shadows.
Keep to the shadows and I'll take your goat cheese wheel. What's going on here, guys? Everything okay?
Wait, I know you.
Yeah, keep moving. What are you guys doing?
Until next time.
And I want to know what is going on. Is there an enemy? What the fuck?
Need a drink, you go to the bee and bar.
Never mind, I guess.
Stay out of the ragged flagon. Stay out of the ratway.
Oh my goodness. Random seizures. Let me see. Oh. I guess I do own it. Whoops. Did that just kick on my PS5? Hold on. I want that remote. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay. Marth Hoth, that's where we have to go.
I can take you to, where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it though.
Thank you.
This is Markarth, traveler. Safest city in the Reach.
Safest city, you say? Should we test that? I think we should.
Bit of jewelry for your journey home.
You stepped on us long enough!
Please don't kill me!
Yes, that's all clear.
I'd die for my people.
The Forsworn are here in this.
Everyone stay back. The Markarth City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
By the gods, that man nearly killed me. You saved my life. Thank you. Here. I was gonna bring this to my sister, but I think you should have it.
Silver emerald necklace added.
No. I don't have any idea. I was just shopping for a pendant for my sister back in the Imperial City.
Some kind of note. Looks important.
Thank you again. I can't believe I was this close to being killed.
I hope you... My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. No. I was just getting some fresh air. Had one too many pints of mead at the Silver Blood Inn. I'd better get going.
All right.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
Unlike my husband Clapper, I watch after our guests.
Yeah, maybe... Okay. Let's look around. Numbers are like super easy.
I trust you aren't considering any thievery.
I'm what you'd call a soldier of fortune. Make me an offer, and I just might fight at your side.
You come right to me if you find an unwashed floor or a lumpy bed.
Pause! Revenge!
I have to clean this place up.
Thank you. 103 minutes. Real bad now. I got the numbers job done. Open up the sky. Oh yeah, I forgot to read that. Letter we got. Let's see. Meet me at the Shrine Hotel. Yeah, I found the sweet spot. Bad jump. That was pretty easy. Take the lavender. It'd be nice if he had a soul gem, though.
Thank you.
get this dog. Hold on.
Her.